Yazi vuma mfethu ngicela ukusonga kanje ngisay student khona abafowethu base America bebe nokufika la eMgungundlovu bazoba nathi you know so these guys they will come mfethu ba minister u Christ take us to ama restaurants and what not you know so it became a norm wena mfethu ukuthi njalo labantu mabefikile bazofika nibe nemali basithengele izinto and what not you know and you know behleze nje kwaziwa ukuthi masihambile noma kukhona into enzakalayo bafethu bazokhokha. So ngithema sengiqala ngisebenza mfethu wavakasha lombhemo ephume eAmerica. Uma efika laphana sahamba saye naye restaurant and bese ngisebenza you know. Mase sifike restaurant esethi uyakhokha mfethu ngathi hayi no khululeka mfethu ngizokhokha yabo. Siyikrew nje mfethu and ngayithatha ibill yabo. And this guy mfethu right there wathi hey bafethu sis I think we were about 4 of us wathi bafethu selokhu ngaqala ukwenza ministry la eAfrica kuyaqala ngqa ukuthi mfethu ngithi mangifike e-restaurant ngithi ngifuna ukukhokha kube khona umuntu othu uzokhokha yebo yes you know so sometimes mfethu yangishaya lo nto mfethu this guy has been doing ama ministries in Africa maybe close to 7 years around that time and njalo shothi ubethu methi yakhokha kube nale mindset ukuthi hayi vese uphuma eAmerica vese banemali you know and then ngase ngithi mina no mfethu ngicela ukuyithatha le bill and I was obstinate kulodwa ngayithatha ibill wasethi yazi kulokhu ngaqala ukushaya ama ministries la Africa this is the first time mfethu ngifika e-restaurant ngingakhokhi and yangishaya lo nto no ingakho mfethu ngithele message ngilethe let us be sensitive ukuthi umuntu mfethu rich noma unjani akusho ukuthi ufanele ukuhlaze kunikeza bona because khona abantu mfethu who are well off but i-challenge yabo mfethu abathola lutho ama gift kufanele ngathi bo imona kuphela bahlezi bewakhipha yazi mfethu abantu aba well off noma ba rich mfethu you don't have to have big rich lento gift enkulu just that thing of gratitude you know yazi ukuvakashela umuntu rich mfethu akusho phathe isinkwa mfethu acknowledge ukuthi you know ungathi ayivese ba well off let us be sensitive to other people's needs as well. God is love, mfethu. God is love. Uthulani uyeye kumede kuzo zonke inkundla zoxhumana. Kanti nencwadi ezo 14. So kulezi incwadi enginazo ungayikhetha oyifunayo and then ungiqhume lapha enkundleni zoxhumana. God is love, mfethu. Nibe nempela sonto ilento isonto elihle siqala nje. Sengiyaligoqa.
Yes, yes. Ngiyazi ungikhumbuza indlela engenza ngayo impilo yami over the years angiqalanga lokwe ministry kuphela. To have such a heart there
yeah.
But I'm reminded also of isalukwazi esasukulumbi wanongoma sorry
yes,
wanongoma safika enkonzweni ekuseni ngo-6 sathi nje ngilethe u-water pair
mfowethu 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 uyibuke ngathi into encane leyo but it means a lot mfowethu yes ah mfowethu yeah